It's 10:05 right now because we're ready to start. Thank you.
Finally, it's Sunday. Come on, let's see how the sleeper fantasy team is doing. Looks like we're gonna lose again. And I'm getting roasted in the lead chat. Time to make some changes. Maybe I can add someone.
Josh needs sleeper.
These players are trending up. Meh. I can check available players here. Or I can sort by season rankings. This guy looks like he's doing well. Let's give him a shot. Done. I can also try and close a trade deal by viewing who's available on the trade block. Looks like I have some other trade offers too. I can check out the scores for all of today's games here, as well as all of the breaking news for my players. Sleeper keeps all of my important information organized. When Mike wants to trade me for the 10th time this week, I can usually find it in my DMs. And of course, I can't just play only one league. I can easily check on all my teams right here. The community is great too. Sleeper channels are an incredible resource to help me stay up to date, get trade advice, and find fans on my team. And one of the coolest features on Sleeper are the fighting mascots. Mascots will cheer for your team and fight your opponent's mascot when your team does well. With so many mascots available in the shop, it's hard to pick. I can check how the rest of the league is doing here. See all your league's matchups, latest standings, playoff bracket, and every waiver move. Sleeper by far has the best game day experience. Looks like adding Jalen Hurts is already paying off. Setting up the league was easy. There was even a voice chat inside the draft room. Everyone is playing fantasy sports on Sleeper. Drafting is most important. Super fun and easy voice chat. Get in-depth player information and trade with your friends. Your team competes on your matchup screen and get live scoring updates. Grab your phone, tablet, or laptop to create your league.
That was sleeper, guys. Okay, guys, if you want to make a video, subscribe now. Bye. Make sure you like this part.